so I know I'm failing at vlogging, but I got the EPCOT flower garden ears. Just whatever footage I get, I'll put in the video and then I'll make this work. But reason why I drove 4 hours from Miami to Orlando was to come see the Selena Wax Museum. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Nicole, and if you are new here, there's a red subscribe button down below. Make sure to click it so you're notified every single time that I upload a new video. And if you are returning, hey, welcome back. So today's video is kind of a hot mess. I just spent the weekend up in Orlando. I really went up for, well, the Flower and Garden Festival, but also the Selena wax figure for the Madame Tussauds. I'm pronouncing it wrong. I know somebody's gonna yell at me that I pronounced it wrong. Not even gonna bother. Basically, they have the Selena figure, and they brought it down to Florida for about a month and a half. Then they're taking it back up to New York. So I figured since it's down here, I'll take a trip up, and I went. So that was like probably the main purpose of the trip. And I also wanted to do a couple of other things. I had planned to do 3 separate videos for 3 different days. So Friday was the wax museum thing. Saturday I was at Animal Kingdom, Hollywood Studios, and Magic Kingdom. And then today, Sunday, I was spent all day at Epcot. Of course, you know me, I'm a big fail at vlogging. Okay, so I don't know what happened there to that clip, but it just froze, so I cropped out the rest of it, and I'm just gonna, like, edit this picture in here, and it's just me pulling the purple wall and putting it back to place, because if you follow Disney, then you know the famous Disney purple wall is getting repainted, and now it's just half and half. But besides the point, off topic, like I was saying, I'm a big fail at vlogging, and I just get so immersed in what I'm doing and taking pictures and having fun and just doing things that I forget to vlog and do stuff. But yeah, that's besides the point. Eventually, you know, I say it all the time, I'll get used to it and it will become part of my daily routine, which I don't do every day, so that's why I probably keep forgetting about it. But yeah, enjoy the rest of the video, and until next time, bye guys.
Yeah.
EPCOT for the Flower and Garden Festival.
So I realized while editing this that I didn't explain what I was pointing at. So the 90s boy band NSYNC is here etched on the EPCOT legacy wall. And I went looking for them, and here they are.
In the movie where the little Miguel, the little boy, sings a very beautiful and tender song to his great grandmother Coco, and we'd like to share that with you today. It's a beautiful song called Remember Me, Recuerda.
Remember me, don't let it make you cry, for even if I'm far away, I hold you in my heart. I sing a secret song to you each night we are apart. Remember me, oh, I have to travel far. Remember me, each time you hear that sad guitar. Te llevo en mi corazón y cerca me tendrás. A solas yo te cantaré, soñando en regresar. Recuérdame, aunque tengo que emigrar. Recuérdame, si mi guitarra vienes a llorar. Ella con su triste canto te acompañará. Hasta que en mi brazo tú estás. Really?